6 tips for getting a grip on self-doubt. Did you know, Gordis, that a whopping 85% of people have low self-esteem? This issue affects their personal and professional lives, including their careers, their health, and their salaries. In other words, self-doubt and low self-esteem can keep you from reaching your peak potential. These personality traits appear to be more common, unfortunately, among women. They develop in early childhood and either exacerbate or diminish with time. But if self-doubt plagues you, check out these tips to boost your confidence and trust yourself more to be on purpose. Accept yourself. Self-doubt is part of being human. Embrace it and turn it into a strength. When used correctly, this personality trait can help you make better decisions instead of rushing through things. Think of it as a tool that guides your actions and keeps you from making costly mistakes. Just make sure you don't overuse it though, because self-doubt can also make you question your sanity and your decision-making abilities. Know that you're not alone. Even the most successful people have doubts. They often question their actions and wonder what the right thing to do is. Myself included. Just focus on building your confidence and self-esteem. You might never get rid of doubts, but you can stop them from taking over your life. Get the facts. Your doubts don't necessarily reflect the truth. Most times they mirror your fears or your emotional struggles. Think about your achievements and how hard you've worked to get where you are today. Be proud of yourself, gorgeous, and admire your capabilities. Whenever you're in doubt, get the facts straight. Research the problem in question, weigh up the pros and cons, and ask for a second opinion. Acknowledge your strengths. Make a list of things you excel in. Write down your skills and your accomplishments, and accept praise from others gracefully and acknowledge your talent. Celebrate your strengths every single day. Make positive affirmations and remind yourself just how much you've done so far. We always forget and we keep on striving, not acknowledging what's happened. Just stop thinking of what you could have done better. Choose your friends wisely. Negative people can drag you down and absolutely ruin your self-esteem. Nothing will ever be good enough for them. That's why it's so important to surround yourself with positive people who support you and listen to you instead of being judgy. Define your values. Lastly, define your values and the values that you live by daily. Once you establish those, you'll have a more realistic perspective of the current situation you're in. Focus on the things that drive your actions and are at the core of your beliefs. Overcoming self-doubt is actually a lifelong process. Stop questioning your own decisions. Don't waste any more time overanalyzing. Trust your actions and put your plans in motion, Goddess.